log of square root of 2. Okay. It will be a success if there exists a path in this tree that is only composed of success. All the phases will be a success. Is it clear for all of you? So I want to evaluate this probability. I want to evaluate the probability that I will reach the log n level. Okay? So this is where it gets dirty. Alors, what can I say? What can I say is that the probability that it will be a success with a graph of size n is at least is the probability that one of these two guys will be a success from below. Okay, there will be a, so let's say that Pn, let's define P of n to be the probability that the algorithm output a min cut on a graph of size of n vertices. A graph of n vertices. Okay? Let's P of n be that. What can I say about P of n? P of n will be a success if at least one of the two calculations here, if this is the two descents, if for the two copies here, G1 and G2, their descent is a success, and the algorithm is a success for at least one of them. Okay? So, what is the probability that G1 is a success? But for G1, I would put the right cut. It's what is the probability here? The probability that it's a success is the probability that the n minus t contractions are a success times, since these two events are independent. Well, what do I mean by that? Well, I do not do it. It's at least the probability that this guy, this descent is okay, times the probability that G1 is a success. And the probability that G1 is a success is simply the probability of n over square root of 2. Okay, because G1 has size n square root of 2. Okay, so what do I want to say is the probability that that the recursive call rec min cut of G1 outputs a min cut of G is at least the probability that the n minus 2 contractions of G1s were a success times the probability that rec min cut of G1 is a min cut of G1. Okay, in order for a min cut of G, in order that this outputs a min cut of G, I need to do n minus t contraction of G1 that are a success, and these two things are independent, the probability that recursive min cut of G1 is a min cut of G1. Okay, this do not depend on G, but this only depends on G1. Okay, so these two things are clearly independent. It's not the same G1, but since we will do worst case over all the graphs of this size, then it's okay. Okay, so what is that? It's simply by here, this lower bound is just 1/2 here. this first probability is 1/2, so it's 1/2 times p of n over square root of 2. So p of t, if you prefer. It's p of t, since g1 has size t. Okay, it's clear, or I'm confusing everyone? So the probability that this recursive call here yields a min cut of g is simply 1/2 times p of t. Okay, and it's the same for g2. Okay, and both are independent. So basically, the probability that I would put a min cut of g here is at least 1 minus the probability that I fail on both g1 and g2, 1 minus the probability that fail on g1 and g2. These are independent, okay? So it's simply the probability that I fail on g1 square, okay? And this is thus at least 1/2, 1 minus 1 minus I success over that, okay? Because p of t over 2 is the probability of success for g1. Okay, so the probability of failure for g1 is at most 1 minus p of t over 2. So I have this recursive equation here. Okay? Is it okay? So now, what do I get? Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait du bouchon? Ça, c'est pas bon, ça. Pardon ? Oui, il est parti par là-bas. Ah oui. Hop là. Ça, si on débouche ce truc-là, c'est foutu après. So, now what can I say? I have the following recursive equation. So, what did we prove? We prove that P of n, the probability of success of the algorithm, is at least 1 minus 1/2 p of n over square root of 2 square. Okay? So, by recurrence, p of n is larger than pk, where pk is equal to 1 minus 1 over 2 pk minus 1 square, et là, with k larger than lower bound. Okay. So you take the indices log n over log square root of 2 of p that, and with pk equals that. Okay, by recurrence, you can show that. Is it clear? Because it's an increasing function of p here. You have minus minus, it's increasing, so the inequality are preserved in the recursion. Okay? So now we need to solve the recurrence pk, p0 equals some constants, okay, and pk equals 1 minus 1 over 2 pk minus 1 square, okay? Well, so what is it equal to? This is equal to 1 minus 1 minus pk minus 1 minus pk minus 1 square over 4, in the sense of plus. Yep. So the ones cancel out, and the recursion is pk equals pk minus 1 minus pk minus 1 square over 4. Okay? So, we just say that we just introduce a qk, which is equal to 4 over pk minus